A seventh grader is in police custody accused of a double shooting at his middle school. Officials say the 12-year-old pulled out a shotgun from a band instrument case and shot two classmates in the school's gym before being stopped by a teacher who got him to put down the shotgun. One of the students was critically injured. The other is in serious condition tonight. Officials believe one of the injured students was the target of the shooting. And as word of this shooting got out, parents frantically rushed to the school, as I would as a mom. Right. One father grew up in Kansas City, and Scott, you spoke with him. I can't even imagine what he had to say.
And talk about a frightening situation. Sean Lee, he moved to Roswell, New Mexico years ago. He has family in Overland Park. His eighth grade daughter, Olivia, goes to that school. She was actually at the school this morning, and her father was dropping her off as the school was being evacuated. He described to me hearing the words, "There's been a shooting."
It's just unbelievable. I mean, you hear about these nightmare situations that happen elsewhere, but of course you never expect it to happen in your town. You just, of course, you just feel so bad. These are parents, these are kids that you've seen at games. There's people that you see at the swimming pool, just things like this. It's just unbelievable.
Lee tells me parents and students were moved to a nearby mall. That was about a mile away. He tells me first responders acted very fast and that the school was prepared and contacted parents pretty quickly. Now, I asked Lee about security at the school. He tells me it was very thorough, even told me stories about how he tried to pick his kids up for things like dentist appointments and doctor's appointments, saying it was almost a hassle to try to get them out because the school was so thorough about keeping track of who came and who went.
But it can still happen, yes, as we saw today. Oh my goodness. Now that student is in police custody tonight.